Papa, he surprised me.
I dared not interrupt. Your music is breathtaking. I dare say you could stop a man's heart.
You flatter me too much, Papa. The credit belongs to my teacher. I am but an instrument of his will.
How blessed we are with a daughter who uses her talents in peace, not to riot in the streets of New Orleans. There is so much unrest since the arrival of the Spanish. Well, I don't want to keep you from your practice. I simply came with a message from Monsieur Blanc. At your leisure, he requests your assistance at the warehouse. Do take care when you go. The streets are not safe for a lady.
No need to worry, Papa.
I will try to restrain myself. I know your charm and grace will protect you like armor.
Torturers! Kidnappers!
We demand answers!
Unwashed scabs, go back to your swamps!
How many more will disappear?
Get back, or I'll give you a reason to protest!
Enough! The man is down. Don't abuse what little power you have.
All right, let me go!
Now, what's this all about?
People have been turning up missing. Or not turning up, rather. That's why we...
But you have proof the Spanish are behind it?
Kidnappings have increased since they got here.
Increased?
Life was never easy. Now, it's worse.
Rioting will only worsen your plight. You need evidence.
And how are we going to get that?
I don't know. Yet.
Some help you are.
Bonjour, madame.
Aveline, good day. I have a surprise for you. What do you think? To the unknowing eye, an unassuming warehouse. But to our brotherhood, your new headquarters. Agate takes his office in the swamp. But we thought you might prefer this for your business dealings. From this desk you can manage, or better still, expand your family's trading empire. This room is all yours. And all of your guises are kept here. Over here, you have a private place to change your guise. And most importantly, your weapons and tools will be kept here. It is to your liking, then.
It's perfect.
In that case, I will leave you a quiet moment to familiarize yourself with everything. Aveen, I've, concocted a special instrument for you.
A parasol? I suppose I should thank you, but...
Allow me to, demonstrate. See? Elegant and deadly. Just like my lady.
Monsieur Blanc, you do know me so well.
Ah! Right. So... Business. Do you recall our rival, Monsieur Boucher, who was twice caught watering his wine?
Up to his old tricks again?
Now he claims our coffee. Erodes the nerves. He has erected a stall in the market by the docks and distributes handbills to that effect. Sales are impacted, and we have enough trouble keeping money in the company as it is.
Say no more. I'll see to it that he ceases his slander.